guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're back with another video. Today's video is kind of supposed to be a burrito, but it's kind of like a burrito fail. Like I said, this is kind of like a burrito fail. So I attempted to do a burrito, but I believe we got the wrong type of tortilla. So inside, I made some white rice, some chicken, seasoned it with some salt and pepper and some parsley, black beans, and corn. Yeah, so this was a fail. And I sprinkled some extra cheese on top. And also inside there's some sour cream. So, guys, yeah, do not mind the background noise. Yeah. So anyways, let's go ahead and say a prayer so we can get this video in. And if you are watching this far, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications. That way you'll be notified when I post. And let's get our prayer in. Dear God, thank you, Lord, for this food. Let this be a nourishment of my body. And in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Short and sweet. But let's see how this tastes. This is a whole wheat wrap. So... it's not bad, but I do think we got the wrong type of bread. It's not bad, but you know, and look what we got here. A falling apart mess. I don't have a problem with wheat stuff, so it's fine by me. Everybody else was like, they don't like it. But I think you gotta get the flour tortillas. I should've got me a spoon, cause I'm gonna need one now. Messy but good. And now I ain't got nothing to drink. Or any napkins, but I'm about to make it do what it do. Do you want me some? If I was to ever make this again, I make sure I choose the right tortilla, because this is good, but you know, gotta choose the right one next time. And I also grilled it a little bit to make sure that it'll stay. It was like, no, we're not gonna work for you. It's kind of like a fiesta bowl, but it is what it is. Y'all hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go give me a spoon. Okay, guys, I'm back. I got a spoon for the ones that fell out. Y'all want some? Yeah. I think it would have been better without the wrap. But trying some new stuff. So this was nice and healthy. This is my first meal of the day. Take the glasses off. They be giving me like a glare. But y'all already know this. Let's try to see if we can hit the other side. Look at this. It's literally good. Like, it's so good. It's so good. Alright. We didn't even get us a thumbnail. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We don't gotta work. I mean, sometimes I'm forgetting to do these, so. You win some, you lose some. And this was definitely a fail. Only because of the bread. But it's healthy at the same time, so. That's a win in my book. But I'm about to end this video soon, because I'm getting slow at the same time. But I just want to get on here real quick, do a quick little mukbang for you guys. And show y'all what we have for dinner. As I honestly said, this is one of my first messiest meals ever. So, it worked in the end. So gone. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below if y'all like to see more videos like this. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell. That way you'll be notified when I post. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace. Tell me I can have it, 'cause I get-
ahead of myself. I'm trying to set limits, I'm not with it.